see what the forecast is, not just for today, but check the weather every day to see what it's going to be the next few days, so that when you get those days when the conditions are all coming together, or are predicted to be so, you're then really going into vigilant mode, monitoring to see if you need to be taking shelter. Know where to go if you're at home, if you're at work, if you're caught out in the highways, know